Need to be careful, that's got
I've got that as well. I'm going to record the plane just for a minute, just in case it actually gets struck, yeah? But it's got more than likely, it's got more chance of getting struck than anything on the ground anyway. I don't want to miss anything good in the distance. It's amazing because it's thundering dead bad, but there's hardly any rain, so it's quite alright to get the camera out. Keep your eye on it down there.
What?
Talk to the camera. Had some mint flashes. Since I brought it out, it's not done one. We're lucky up there, really. That sort of area. Like that. Oh, I zoomed in and missed all the fault lighting. It's not getting much thunder with it. Just getting the flashing. We stood at the bus stop waiting to go back on the way from Disneyland. That was more or less above us, that, wasn't it? Maybe we'll get some thunder with that. Right above us. Do you want my hat, sweeter?
It's all over there, though.
Yeah. That lamppost over there is kind of hiding all the brightness of it. Oh, they all seem to be blowing this way, though, don't it?
Yeah, which we want it to stay that way.
Blow this way?
Stay that way.
Why, till we get on the bus? Oh, yeah, that's where our house is. Got that in the distance, then. No, that one. Was it that one? I got one in the distance at the same time. Don't know why people aren't getting excited. I don't know why I'm the only one that is. It's amazing though, there's no thunder.
Yeah, we're all right over. See where the green lights are? You see where all the shadows are right over there? It's right back there.
Yeah. Must be miles and miles away.